fame. Mario in the game, you probably know my name. And so we start the game, jumping high, ducking low, from the sky to the ocean. How?
Dude, why don't you just get Chef Pee-Pee to buy another plate?
Good idea, Joseph. He can give me the money to buy a new plate.
Wait.
Chef Pee-Pee, can I borrow money to buy you a new plate?
Junior, do you even hear yourself? What? Do you even think before you speak? Why would I give you money to pay me back?
Oh, I guess I didn't think about that.
Yeah, you didn't think about it.
Chef Pee-Pee won't buy me a new plate either.
Aww.
Cody, what are you doing?
Oh, listening to music.
What are you listening to?
The national anthem.
Aw, dude, that's my shit. I got that song on repeat.
Yeah, that shit slaps.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
Asshole, my favorite part was coming up.
Dude, the rockets?
Yes, the rockets' red glare.
Dude, the rockets' red glare. The bombs bursting in air. Game proof. That part, right?
Yeah. Junior, why would you do that?
Because they look like AirPods.
They're not AirPods.
Do they still work?
No.
Look, let me get the scissors. Watch, I'll show you. See, look, don't those look like AirPods?
Yeah, a little, I guess, but they don't work.
Yeah, but I can just tell Richard they died or something.
All right, fine. You have fun with that. I'm gonna go not listen to the national anthem because you destroyed my headphones.
Well, thanks for your headphones, Cody.
Dude, my stomach's rumbling. I'm gonna see if I can go and catch a wild squirrel.
All right, I'm gonna give these to Richard tomorrow and just tell him they died. Yeah.
Hey, peasant, I'm here for my AirPods.
Well, here they are, good as new.
Oh, great. Why is there no sound coming out of them?
Oh, I think they died.
Oh, ew, I don't want that on me. I'll just use my new one.